Indications for C-section. There are maternal indications, which include previous C-section, scar dehiscence, HIV infection, genital tract obstruction, invasive cervical carcinoma. Then comes the materno-fetal complications. That include cervico-pelvic disproportionation, placenta previa, abruption with fetal distress. There are then fetal complications like abnormal Doppler studies, malpresentation, congenital anomalies, non-assuring fetal heart pattern,